What's popping with you, YouTube? Tay back here. I say back like I really mean something on YouTube. Either way I go, I'm just here. I'm about to start vlogging now, you know, documenting my life and everything. You know, ain't nothing wrong with that. Well, today, I kind of just want to tell you guys about a dream that I had and really wanted to just say that dream me is a whole different animal, yo. So here's how I go. As y'all see, I'm in my car right now. And surprisingly, in my dream, I was riding in my car on this street that I'm currently on right now. And then tell me why. As I'm just whipping, I'm driving, I'm vibing, I got my stuff playing. Somebody just hops in my car as it's moving. And I'm like, first of all, why my door unlocked? How you even get in here? And I look behind me in my back seat, and I'm just like, dude, there, he got a knife. And he goes, give me your car. Now, any rational human being, any rational one, but you know, I'm in my dream. That's once more, hence the title of the story, Dream Me as a Different Animal. Now, instead of being compliant, or at least trying to talk the guy down, I look right behind him and go, you sure you want to do this? And I'm like, oozing with nothing but confidence. Nothing but confidence that he is not getting my vehicle from me. And then he said, give me your car. I look at him one more time. I said, yes, sir, you want to do this? And he says, give me your car once more. So, me and my dream being having a bright idea of this. I don't give him my car, of course. What I do, I turn my hazard light on. I unbuckle my seatbelt. And I reach behind there, and they see, you know, me and dude scrapping. I'm roughing them up. I'm wrestling the knife away from them. And I said, now you get out my car. But here goes the biggest issue of that entire situation. Notice I never stopped the car. I just turned the hazard light on and just let the car roll. And I knew it was a dream because the car ended up completing the turn without me turning the vehicle, which is very strange. And then eventually, somehow, we ended up crashing. Who would have thought? And as you know, we involved with the mob, because that person who tried to take my car was involved with the mob, and he owed the mob money, and he ended up getting me involved with the mob because he tried to steal from me. So therefore, I'm there with the mob, and they bring him in and dream me once more a brand new animal, thinking this is a movie scene rather than real life. I see dude, I get so irritated, I just roll up and I hit him with the smoothest overhand left, like some, I don't know, Mortal Kombat Street Fighter type hit. I mean, it was devastating. Dude went to sleep immediately. Hit him right in the temple. And then I woke up, and then what made me irritated that I woke up, that it was 5 o'clock in the morning. I'm like, it's too early for all this. To be having dreams about fighting people in the mob, for somebody hopping in my vehicle while it's moving, nonetheless, make sure my door is locked. You never know nowadays. But anyway, guys, thank you for hopping in and checking out my vlog for today. I'll see you guys another time, and y'all stay breezy. Peace.